My name is Norma Maldonado. I live in Guatemala and I campaign to put the brakes on this deal. I really urge you to take action on the proposed Europe-Central America trade deal. Women are generally the main service providers within families, society, and market economy here in Central America. I really fear how they will be affected by this proposed deal. Women represent the foundations on which the labor force is reproduced. The privatization of public services means women will feel the pressure increase while trying to find services elsewhere. When the EU promotes free trade, at no point does it refer to gender equality perspective it claims to include in its cooperation projects. So this deal is not putting itself forward as a system which will enhance equal wages between men and women, neither will it properly guarantee important labor rights. And thousands of women workers can testify that their integration to the labor market has been under conditions of exploitation, lacking representation, and any form of stability within factories or export processing zones. So there is no indication that these conditions will change. So this deal does not have possibilities of responding to the needs of women, indigenous people, trade union, farmers, and small-scale producers. So I really urge you to take this email action, please. Thank you.